Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, that PS4 boy. No, not that PS4 boy. I changed my name, don't know whatever it is, but you know who it is. Excuse me. Cause I suck my own dick. Now I'm trying. Sorry.
There we go. You're welcome. You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Look, I spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Yeah.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure.
Listen, well, then she sucked her own dick, and now she's drowning. Right, Cooper?
Just so we're clear.
Sorry, Cooper's my cat.
My priority is the tusk.
Meow.
Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Like me, like, don't touch me. Bitch, don't touch me. Touch me one more time, I swear I will claw your eyes out. That's what my cat's saying right now. That's a holy cow. I have a rocket launcher and I have infinite ammo. One more time.
What are you doing? Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing? Taking shortcuts. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
At first I thought it was gonna be like some like supernatural boss, but no, it wasn't. It was an elephant. He lifted up his leg to show that it was a girl. No, I can't shoot it. Damn.
Oh, hey. It's okay. She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded. Those explosions we heard must
I kind of wanted to see if I was allowed to shoot it.
Easy, girl. Shh, it's okay. Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Thanks for not encouraging animal abuse. Naughty dog.
Wait a minute. We need to get Dom. Just stay calm. Are you talking to me or the elephant? Both? Easy. Okay then. Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants.
Here. Want some of this?
This is pretty.
Here you go.
One more.
I'm busy chewing on a jawbreaker. Not a jawbreaker, I'm a Jolly Rancher, I mean.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing. You're a selfish dickhead. Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead. Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away.
Nathan Drake.
The Ministry of Culture offered to finance
Sully
one more of his expeditions.
Lara's dad.
This time he said he was onto something big.
Plot twist: Chloe Fraser and Lara Croft are actually sisters.
But bandits raided his camp.
Raided Tomb Raider. Sisters are canon.
And this stupid thing is all I have left to do.
I'm sorry.
Oh. Hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I love elephants.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole... Sam.
You get to see the elephant at the end of the game too, when we're on that train.
I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. We've got a call for them.
Right.
Okay, pictures.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Yeah, Chloe, that's Elephiri, elephantsist.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call.
She's Dr. Ontic. Now she's dying. I'm sorry, that's like my favorite song right now. No!
Shit, Fraser!
Yeah, exactly.
Wow, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants.
Yeah, that's elephantsist.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us. Mm.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
No.
Oh God. Fraser!
Yeah, Fraser, how dare you?
Elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Yeah, what's that's elephantsist.
Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
That's elephantsist,
nice
Chloe. How dare you?
Some supplies for us.
Mm. Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Oh, I'm supposed to go there. I'm dumb.
Up here.
Aren't we all? Pictures. Let's take a picture. Is that treasure I see? And it is. Oh, well, she sucked her own dick and now she's dying. Where the hell am I supposed to be going right now? Not that way. Yeah.
No, no, no!
button mashing. Right, Cooper? My cat? Oh my fucking god, I have to go.
These are Indian elephants. Nice of Asav to leave.
I just want to see four.
Load up if you need it.
I like explosive stuff.
Up here.
Do I have to get that treasure again? No? Okay, good. Well, it's too bad that she's sucked her own dick and now she's drowning. Woink. Woink. Yeah.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Level 7. I mean, chapter 7.
Hello, Baloa.
You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries. Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
What do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side.
So let's go up.
I just went through the thinking I had that on camera. Well, this is a good end part to end the episode. So, like, comment, subscribe, and goodbye, I guess.